Ja men hallå där och varmt välkommen till Geek Ninjas lilla hörn här på YouTube. Jag heter Astfors och spelet jag har framför mig, Far Cry 5. Vi har precis varit och hämtat The Widowmaker, en stor, fet amerikansk trailerdragare som ser ut lite grann som Optimus Prime från Transformers. Och vi ska ge oss i kast med ett uppdrag. Häng med! Där har vi henne. Amerikanska flaggan, en bald white eagle, flames. Lite kanoner fram. En riktig bad boy. Jag ska se här. Om vi går in i henne.
Gun it.
Kasta purkar.
Those cult fucks couldn't shoot a bow if they tried.
Hej, Bobben. Hej. Klappa på uppstingen.
Då ska vi se här. Vad har vi för uppdrag? Vi har 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Preppers pretending they're hot shit. I can take it.
Y'all answered my prayers. John's people baptized me. Called it a cleansing.
Mm-hmm.
I thought I was going to drown.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us. They won't be needing anything now. Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Eden's Gates gas tankers and bring him to Fall's End. It'll slow him down and keep us rolling.
Jesus! Not today, fuckwads. My way. Whatever, do what you want. Let's do this shit. Drop me off over here.
Deputy, John siphoned every last drop of our fuel. So before things get dire, hijack a couple of Eden's Gate gas tankers and bring them to Fall's End. It'll slow them down and keep us rolling.
Okay.
Just don't tell me. Let me know if you find anything. We fucking own that shit.
Travel by road is for shit with all the roadblocks. Better to go cross country.
Men just nu så vill vi ha lite roadblocks. Lite mark vi kan. Oh! Det där var... What the fuck? Ja men kom och resa mig istället. Kom igen. Amen. Nu är det ju här. Det här är ju pinsamt. Ja, det här är ju riktigt pinsamt. Usch, hej! Buschan på dig. Fråga mig inte vad buschan är för någonting. Det är någonting jag har fått för mig. Någonting som man säger till hundar eller sånt där. Buschan. Men. Buschan på mig själv i alla fall. Bara springer in i elden så där.
Better off pissing in the woods than using those restrooms. Trust me on that. Changing spots. I see something. Get ready.
Thank you.
då? Då ska vi se. Oj, har han till och med lite...
I did everything right, please help. I owe you more than you can imagine. The cult forced Colin Dodd to close down his garbage disposal. The place is just sitting there, abandoned. So, we stashed some supplies inside of it. If you can find your way in, help yourself. You can't let him win.
Well, fallet inte. Piss också.
Might come in handy. We just gotta keep showing these Peggies who's boss.
Ja, det var ju också ett sätt att reparera. Okej, där sprang en björn efter två rådjur.
Hunting with a gun's like doing brain surgery with a fucking sledgehammer. Real killer.
Thank you.
need bro. Thanks. I'm just starting to see my life flash in front of me.
I heard.
Needing anything now. Gun it.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest.
Thank you.
Not today, fuckwads. Let's do this shit.
That you helped out in Fall's End, and you've been out by Larry Parker's? The guy's nuts. Last time I was there, he said he was building a force field to keep the invaders out.
Preppers around here don't look good. My granny's in school.
He's waiting on legal clearance.
Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. Keep an eye out for cult patrols. We need plenty of.
Because we are all special. We are all smart. We get what you mean.
Vi ser en outpost här som vi ska få.
Wish I could have been there. The cult has one of our snipers surrounded at Lamb of God Church. Grace will kill as many as she can before they can get her, but she's gonna need help. I can't believe you took back Fall's End. Goddamn Air Force. And the only pilot around these parts is Nick fucking Rye. Remember when we thought Eden's Gate was harmless?
I hope your heart is as glad as mine. Although I welcome
you.
No alarms dessutom. Gå runt och kika och se vad vi kan ta därifrån. Åh, oh, det där var lite styrt.
Their bunker had been compromised. Water damage. They abandoned it and told us that if we can get to it, we're welcome to anything we find down there.
I hope you got baptized.
Bastards.
Was there
made
something
off
in that
truck?
Water? I'd be worried, pal.
Good to have this place back.
One less place for the piggies to hide.
Don't let the piggy pig cut their livestock.
$40.
I'll never get
We're in big trouble. Did in Fall's End.
Never thought I'd see the use in all this scrap. Now we can.
Hey, you wanna do me a solid? Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.
Damn, I can build my own levels. God damn.
The best way to take care of your shit is don't own shit in the first place.
Truck's not here.
Wish I could.
Come here, hurry up! No time to waste.
Shit, Deputy, I'm ever glad to see you. Dutch has been talking my ear off about how you've been taken into the cult. So maybe you can help me. Peg has attacked us at the Silver Lake Trailer Park. We managed to fight them off, but those fuckers were everywhere.
Came down here to fetch my ride and raise hell. But they must have taken it. They took the fucking Death Wish.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky. Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
You're lucky you didn't wake up in the bunker.
There's a lot of cultists out. Look,
we're gonna get Hudson out. We could use another ass kicker running around on our side.
I'll never get tired of hearing about what you did in Fall's End.
Your help.
I kind of sort of locked my
nice day.
Ja, heja mig. Jag tror att vi ger oss i jakt efter den här Deathwatch. Den kan...
Fuck. It's gonna take weeks to get that piggy smell out of here.
Nej, det där var ju jättedumt gjort av mig.
Deputy, you near Golden Valley Gas? Is my truck there?
Och där försvann bilen.
Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.
Okej, okay. Jag kan bara gå över gamarna. Väldigt intressant. Skit också. Så. Jäklar, vi har den där bilen.
Left.
Oh, jäklar. Wow. Det är bi som kommer att spela en sån här. Alltså det är ett jävla trä i vägen. Kom igen, Bosse Lasse. Dock vet jag inte hur jag ska stoppa honom nu när jag inte har någon ammunition. Då tar jag även en annan fråga vid senare tillfälle. Wow! Klart! Kom igen!
Can't fight no more! Over there, see him?
Ah, rakt i träd! Rakt i träd!
Over there, see him?
Fasen också! Men snälla, kan jag inte byta sätt? Sånt här inte får jag så krupp. Krupp.
Thank you.
Jag blir riktigt sur på dig nu. Så upp med dem, upp med mig. Kom då ditt as. Kan du sluta? Fick man inte göra. Ja, men då så, då får det här räcka för idag, mina damer och herrar. Glöm nu inte att trycka tummen upp, prenumerera så att ni får hänga med och se om jag får tag i den här Death Wish eller inte. Och glöm heller inte att kommentera ifall det är någonting att säga. Tycker ni att jag spelar som en påse potatis eller spelar som en ljud? Tala om det då i sånt fall. Använd kommentatorsfältet, använd den där prenumerationsknappen och använd den där tummen upp. Ha det jättebra så hörs vi sen. Hej då!